friends, today we are going to discuss about brain drain has to be stopped. According to my point of view, many of the people from our country are going for abroad and earning money there. They are earning for those countries, not for our countries. Basically, doctors, engineers, lawyers.
And I understand your problem, but the people who are going to other country, they are gaining knowledge and they are working for that country, but they are not working to our country. When the India will be developed country?
Yes, friend, I can understand your point. Compared to our country, to the other countries, the countries are developed better than our country. The main purpose is education. So the people are going to that countries and learn education, and our country employees are going to that countries and settle down other countries. We can produce better technology in our country. People are settled in our country and develop our country.
Yes, I agree with you. Thank you, sir. Good job, sir. Our country is less developed compared to other countries. From what it is, everyone is saying that our India is developing country. When will you say our country is developed?
So many of our country people migrate to different countries. That countries provide better quality education and good facilities and practical knowledge, so that people migrate to such kind of countries. If you provide our country such kind of qualities, no one people go there and here to work and develop our country.
Okay, I understood that. You said that practical knowledge is so much important. In our education system, the knowledge of the material knowledge and the material knowledge is very more. In other countries, they take more interest and they will develop their practical knowledge and they are showed interest in practicals. While we also do take initiation and we should develop our practical knowledge. And after few minutes back, our friend said that the medical knowledge is better than our country. But the people who developed the medical knowledge in other countries, they are from Indians only. By some of the knowledge they can talk. They came back and they can develop our country also.
I agree with you, but many of the people are not staying here. They are going for abroad for their better education. As compared to our country, education is more there.
I agree with you, friend. Metrolines are constructed in Indian people, but not developed by the Indian country.
We can develop our country, but all the Indian persons and well-knowledged persons are going to our country. But India has well-equipment in very well nature, but no one is willing to stay in our country. For their benefits, they are moving to other countries. If we stay in our countries, we will get better results. In few years, we can develop our country.
Frank, you say that medicine technology is not medicine technology is not there in our country. The doctors required medical technology is not there. The doctors are going to other countries because that country has many type of technology medicines. So they are going and settle in other countries.
Okay, sir. You said that the doctors are going and they are settled now. But why they are not coming to our country? Because they are not coming to reason is the equipment and the facilities, whatever there is not sufficient to our our country. We should, I am saying that we should develop our facilities and our equipment.
Compared to our country, the other countries give more salary, greater than our country. So that that type of employees are settled in other countries.
Thank you.
The wage rate can stop by our, there is no equipment in our country. By discussing with our education system, we can develop our knowledge and we can develop our technicals in our country. By this technique, we can stop our brain drain.